Jeff Bezos' real father was a circus performer, and it's kind of a sad story. You see, Bezos was born to Ted and Jacqueline in 1964. While Jeff Bezos was still a baby, Ted left the family due to personal disputes. Fast forward to 2013, Ted was being interviewed by the Rolling Stone, and they realized that he didn't even know Jeff Bezos was his child. He was full of regret and died 2 years later without ever reconciling with his son.